and welcome to Reading Out Loud. I am your reader today, Sharon.
A Jellyfish by Marianne Moore. Visible, invisible, a fluctuating charm. An amber-colored amethyst inhabits it. Your arm approaches, and it opens, and it closes. You have meant to catch it, and it shrivels. You abandon your intent. It opens, and it closes, and you reach for it. The blue surrounding it grows cloudy, and it floats away from you.